The rain has stopped. The waterfall will roar like that all night. I have come out to take a walk and feed. My body foot, that is wet and cold and covered with sharp gravel. It is white, the size of a dinner plate. I have set myself a goal, a certain rock, but it may well be dawn before I get there. Although I move ghost-like and my floating edges barely graze the ground, I am heavy, heavy, heavy. My white muscles are already tired. I give the impression of mysterious ease, but it is only with the greatest effort of my will that I can rise above the smallest stones and sticks. And I must not let myself be distracted by those rough spears of grass. Don't touch them. Draw back. Withdrawal is always best. The rain has stopped. The waterfall makes such a noise. And what if I fall over it? The mountains of black rock give off such clouds of steam. Shiny streamers are hanging down their sides. When this occurs, we have a saying that the snail gods have come down in haste. I could never descend such steep escarpments, much less dream of climbing them. That toad was too big, too, like me. His eyes beseeched my love. Our proportions horrify our neighbors. Rest a minute. Relax. Flatten to the ground, my body is like a pallid, decomposing leaf. What's that tapping on my shell? Nothing. Let's go on. My sides move in rhythmic waves, just off the ground, from front to back. The wake of a ship, wax white water, or a slowly melting flow. I am cold, cold, cold as ice. My blind, white bull's head was a Cretan scare head, degenerate, my four horns that can't attack. The sides of my mouth are now my hands. They press the earth and suck it hard. Ah, but I know my shell is beautiful, and high, and glazed, and shining. I know it well, although I have not seen it. Its curled white lip is of the finest enamel. Inside, it is as smooth as silk, and I fill it to perfection. My wide wake shines. Now it is growing dark. I leave a lovely opalescent ribbon, I know this. But oh, I am too big. I feel it. Pity me. If and when I reach the rock, I shall go into a certain crack there for the night. The waterfall below will vibrate through my shell and body all night long. In that steady pulsing I can rest. All night I shall be like a sleeping ear,